Pleasant day to you. It's me again, Chef Riza. For this video, I am going to cook Sichuan dry fried green beans. It is a Chinese cuisine and this is for our dinner.
Sichuan dry fried green beans are very popular in China. This dish is also known as Sichuan dry fried green beans of Chinese stir fried green beans. But if the restaurant is any good, they are prepared using the same method and quite tasty. And the ingredients for this dish are
so first, we're gonna do is to heat your pan and then add oil, then add the string beans.
And set aside. Then add a bit of oil to dry fry the green beans. In a separate bowl, mix the ingredients for the sauce. Add soy sauce, sugar, and the wine. In a separate pan, add oil.
Then add the garlic. Add the ginger. Add the red bell pepper.
Then add the string beans.
And the dried red pepper and mix.
Add the Sichuan pepper.
Add salt and add the sauce. And then mix.
Then serve and ta-da, it's done. Thank you for watching, keep safe.